So now we are going to see what is the real meaning of refractive index and the way it is given in textbook. So we just now saw, according to Snell's law, refractive index n is given by sin I by sin r. थोड़ा सा डीप में जाएंगे. आई विल डेफिनेटली टेल वॉट इज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स, बट बिफोर दैट बेसिकली देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स. सी, लोकल लैंग्वेज में बोलना है तो थोड़ा सा घटिया लैंग्वेज दिखता है, बट एज ऑफ नाउ वॉट वी डिस्कस्ड, रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज साइन आई बाई साइन आर. बट उसमें फील नहीं आया. फील सर ठीक है, डेफिनेशन है, टेक्स्ट बुक में बोला है, ऑल दैट इज ओके, बट क्लैरिटी ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट नहीं आया. So we will get into that now. So before I get into that, we have to understand there are two types of refractive index. Okay, there are two types of refractive index, two types of RI. First RI is absolute RI, and second RI is relative refractive index. So now the matter of discussion is later. Next, what is absolute RI? What is relative RI? Correct? What is absolute RI? What is relative RI? Don't worry. What is absolute? I will tell you. Absolute, I am just writing upar se. Let's not speak ourselves to accurate language of textbook in terms of English. Here subject clarity is important rather than focusing on the exact definition of the English. We will not get into English definitions. That is available in the notes. See, absolute का मतलब क्या है? One medium is always air. One medium हमेशा air होना चाहिए. One medium हमेशा air होना चाहिए. Okay? I'll give example. I'll give example everything. Second, relative RI. The two medium should be other than air. The two medias should be other than air. Should be other than air. बोले तो don't